Okay, guys, first movement I'm going to go over here is a single-arm cable fly. It's a little different than the cable fly here. I'm focusing on one side at a time, and I'm really squeezing that pec as I'm coming through the movement. Okay, very important to consider. I'm putting one hand there and squeezing really tight, so it's going to allow me to isolate a little bit better and get a better feel for that pec muscles I'm coming through.